Sorry for the quick thaw, Master Chief. Things are a little hectic right now. The disorientation should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have your battle-ready stat.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battlesuit's diagnostics. Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir. Go ahead and climb out of the cryo tube. I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready. Stand on the red square, please. Sir, I need you to look at me so we can begin. I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
Sir, I'm getting some calibration errors. I'm going to invert your looking pitch, so you can see if you like it better that way. Try targeting the flashing lights again. Is that better, or should I switch it back? Okay, try looking up and down again, please. Do you want me to leave it like that, or switch it again? Okay, I'll leave the pitch normal, but if you want, you can change it yourself later. I'm ready for the energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the energy shield test station.
Fire teams, report to defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
All right. Shields read as fully charged.
Okay, sir. Bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics and I...
On the double, crewman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We'd better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running at least.
Good idea. You'd better get to your evac group, Sam.
Affirmative. I just have to reset the computer and I'm out of here. They're trying to get through the door! Security! Cryo 2! No! Please don't!
Sam! Sam! Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here! This way!
Help! need you on the bridge ASAP. Better follow me.
Jumped in front of me!
Found.
Get clear, Chief!
Captain Keyes.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon. With those odds, I'm content with three... make that four kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the auto. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the auto on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer. Don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Yeah.
going in.
I don't see him
either.
You
see him?
I don't see him either.
No sign of him.
Oh, man!
More here!
Do you see him?
Kids are fascinated by video games and computer games, but why? Well, we went to...